On July 4, 1776, Thomas Jefferson was 33 years old. James Madison was 25 years old. The Marquis de Lafayette was 18, and Alexander Hamilton was 18. It was young men that founded this country, and young people will restore it.